type 1 diabetes means it is a type of diabetes where there is absolute insulin deficiency. So means there is no insulin at all in the body. So this happens usually in younger individuals, but sometimes it can too occur in adult patients. So type 1 diabetes, basically there are different type 1 diabetes categories, 1A, 1B, so depending on the presence of autoantibodies. So the basic pathophysiological mechanism for type 1 diabetes is it causes islets, that is there is a autoimmune mediated injury to the insulin producing beta cells in the pancreas, leading to the insulin deficiency. And the presentation will be acute. The patient will have classical symptoms of diabetes like polyuria, polydipsia, weight loss, and mostly they are present with diabetic ketoacidosis. Means because of high sugars, patient develops symptoms of metabolic acidosis and they go into coma, and you need to treat immediately these patients. And the treatment modality for type 1 diabetes is mainly only insulin therapy is the advisable treatment. Tablets won't work in this category of diabetes.